Home of Truck Stop Missouri Travel Channel, August 3rd. Alright, well, we finally made it to Midway Travel Plaza. Here it is, in all its glory. It's been a long journey. Let's see if we can. Looks like there are a lot of people pulling in as we speak. This place is always happening, man. Always people down here. Let's, got the hotel, the motel. And we got a full house tonight, man. All sorts of people. We got some activity over here. What's going on? Uh-oh, look at this trucker, man. I'm gonna have to talk to that guy later on. Look at all these trucks, dude.
Damn.
That is a lot. Wow.
Larry's Boots.
All right, let's go. Yeah, let's go talk to that guy we saw. The first guy over there. Does that sound good?
Yeah, the trucker guy.
Is that him?
Shit. I think that's him for real.
What's up? Is this guy like as weird as he say?
This dude seems pretty fucking weird, honestly.
Because I want to send this into Travel Channel, dude. I don't want this to be like some crazy. I mean, I realize we are at a truck stop, but.
Only a Midway Travel Plaza.
What's his name again?
I think Ray or some shit.
Alright, first thing, let's turn this camera off. I don't want none of that. We gotta talk about something first.
Oh man, it's cool. We're here with Renegade Ray and we got some questions for him. Ray? How long you been trucking?
Been trucking 5 years.
What you think of Midway Travel Plaza?
This place is like my home away from home, man. I love these people. You see that gentleman hold that door open for me when I came out?
I saw it.
They all know me here. All of them. All of them.
What's your favorite part about this place?
Aside from the people, gotta be the trucks. I love these trucks.
Where's your rig? Kinds. Where's your rig?
It's my rig right over there. That's Bessie. She gets where you're going.
I like it. Mike, tell us. Where, you're coming from Dallas? Is that where you're from?
No.
Where are you from originally?
I'm just from the road, man.
So, Ray, you got any crazy stories on the road?
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen some crazy things on the road. I've seen people hit by trucks 80, 90 miles an hour. I've seen dudes fall asleep at the wheel. I've seen cars, trucks, semis, picked up in storm, thrown around like
ice
toys,
storm?
Man. All storms. Ice storm, fire storm. I saw a gasoline truck go sky high one time, man. Sky high. Ain't never seen nothing like that, man. Don't ever want to again, tell you the God's honest truth. The second coming is upon us. A lot of people like to exploit truckers, think they're just dumb human beings, but a lot of people don't think about it. We keep this country going, you know?
Foundation.
Everything. Absolutely. Absolutely. Everything you buy, everything you see, the truck probably got it there. Might have come off a boat, might have come off a plane from somewhere else, but truck brought it to you, man. Midway Travel Plaza, everything here came off a truck, I'll tell you that right now. The Lord is coming. The second coming of our Savior Jesus Christ is upon us. A lot of people don't want to talk about it. A lot of people are afraid to talk about it, but I'm not. I'm not going to stick my head in the sand. The devil wants you to do that. He wants you to forget all about the Lord so that he can take over and Satan may rule in his place. It's not going to happen on my watch, man. I come to a place like this, I see the American family doing their thing, trucking. And I believe in it, man. This is where I find my religion. Places like this, out there on the road. That's where it's happening. It's not happening on some battlefield. It's not happening in some room, Washington, D.C. It's happening right here in America. This is where the battle between good and evil is taking place every day. And you may not want to believe it, but good is winning.
Yeah, this is my tattoo.
Gumby. Yes. What's the story behind that tattoo?
Well, when I was a kid, I was brought up in the homes and up in New York.
New York City, huh?
Yeah, I always had this here, the writing, but I couldn't find a tattoo parlor that knew what a Gumby was. So finally, I had a friend of mine that found a Gumby on the internet and put the outer line on, and then somebody tried to color it, and it didn't come in. So I'm still trying to see about getting it colored. But now that I got the outer line, then I know what it is.
You know, I need a release. Something to get the tension of the open road off. A lot of people got a problem with prostitution, and this is the place I come to find that. I'll tell you what, every time I see those little green numbers pop up a couple more dollars, I think about that movie Mad Max, The Road Warrior, you know what I'm saying? You know the man who saves everybody's life in that movie? Trucker, driving the gasoline truck, that's how it's gonna be. I was telling you earlier how everybody thinks truckers are just uneducated dumbasses. That's not true, man. Time's gonna come, everybody's gonna wanna be the truck driver's best friend. Everybody's gonna wanna protect that man. He's gonna be the only one that can continue this way of life we have. So, till we come up with some new wonder gas or miracle fuel, I'm just gonna keep trucking, man. I'm no professional, so you can probably tell. You know, it's time I get back on the road, so thank you.
Thanks a lot, Ray. Where are you at to now, Ray?
Wherever the road takes me, my man. But anywhere I go, it's gonna take me home.
Mm-hmm.